So we are having another party gathering after 4 months, which is a very long wait. 我哋隔咗4個月之後，重新再有一次嘅聚會，係好難得噶。但係點解今次咁突然，我哋會搞一個聚會 ？Why we are having another meeting now? Because we are having a very critical mission. 我哋有一個好緊急、好需要大家去支持嘅任務。 What is that mission? 我哋有啲咩需要？ We need to put Trump as the 47th president of the United States. So that's it. 我哋需要將川普到變為我哋第47任總統. So as you guys have seen, this is the least amount of people we have in this club ever. 今次嘅聚會係我哋入 接呢幾年嚟最少人嘅一次，點解？ Why this is the least amount of people this time? Because a lot of us are now in Pennsylvania helping Trump to get elected. And we are going too. Ying will go to Pennsylvania to help Trump as well. 譚盈盈亦都會去賓夕凡尼亞州去幫川普去拉票㗎。Here I humbly ask， 喺呢度我好誠懇咁問，有冇人可以幫川普去成為第47任總統？Anyone that can help Trump to be the 47th president? Raise your hand, please. Either in Pennsylvania or New York. Don't think New York cannot flip. We can flip New York. 千祈唔好覺得紐約係唔可能變紅嘅，紐約係可以變紅㗎。 Okay, so Asian Republican Club, 我哋呢個亞裔共和黨, we have a material ready. 我哋有我哋為川普宣傳嘅單張，我哋專為華人而設嘅單張，有曬川普投票日。 同埋佢嘅政綱, we have Trump election day schedule and his platform here. If that person is not a registered voter, there is a phone number they can call to get themselves registered. 佢呢度有個電話號碼，如果佢哋未係登記嘅選民，佢可以打呢個電話去幫手㗎。 我哋係會有人去幫佢哋手去登記做選民。 And Ying is going to hand out voter registration. 譚盈盈佢將會俾登記表俾大家。 Don't think that you have already registered and it's not important to me. 唔好以為你已經登記咗做選民呢一樣嘢係冇意思。 The reason that I'm giving you this form, 我俾選民登記嘅原因, the reason that I give out this form is that I need you guys to register 5 new voters. 我需要大家喺你身邊登記多5個選民. 你係太多，你係太多，你係太多。Whoever listening, you need to register. The next speaker, we would like to introduce John Calamia to give us a speech. John. Hello. So John is our district leader on Assembly District 49.
Oh yeah, John. I like that. You should be celebrated. That's an important position.
Not quite. Yeah, good. So it's nice to be here. As Ken said, yes, I am the district leader of the 49th in my first year. I also am a trainer, lead trainer for Kings County for the Board of Elections. Very busy in the training season that's currently underway. I have this week alone trained 7 coordinator classes and had to beg off of the Wednesday evening one, which would have given me 8. And I've got to be honest, I'm tired. I wasn't sure I was going to come today because I had a class today from 9 to 2:30. I said, boy, I haven't gotten to the gym in a week. I want to do that.
John 他就是49區，即是鄭永佳那區的社區領袖。 咁佢喺卜伦嘅任務咧，係非常之重要嘅。佢係負責訓練每一個選舉地區嘅工作者嘅人。冇咗佢咧，基本上喺我哋呢度係冇人識去投票噶啦。咁如咁佢咧喺呢一年，佢已經需要教7堂，而基本上將佢所有時間都奉獻曬，佢甚至連去做運動都冇時間嘅。
So that being said, it is a busy time this year for candidates and clubs, the Board of Elections. We have to be vigilant on the election side, and we have to be vigilant on the political side. So as a coordinator at St. Dominic's, I have to make sure the election is run right down the middle. I can't play favorites. My job and my reputation is at stake. So,
John呢，基本上每一次選舉佢都會喺個投票站嗰度幫我哋看守住我哋嘅選票嘅。咁佢咧係好公正，而每一次亦都係會確保冇人作弊。 可能大家上一年咧，又幫我譚瑩瑩都知道噶啦。民主黨作弊係作到離曬大譜噶，拖人入去投票，跟住教啲阿公阿伯總之唔理，見到呢個名就投票，扮親戚咁樣。但係咧，呢啲全部都走唔過佢嘅法眼。只可惜喺卜倫只係得一個佢。
A little difficult when I gotta stop. Let him translate, I lose my train of thought on what I wanted to say. So I believe I left off at my job and reputation is at stake. That's me. I plan to do the right thing. I can't speak for everyone else or anyone else, you know? Candidates should have poll watchers. I don't know. I am in contact with Stephen Chan because he has an active campaign going against Iwin Chu. Lester doesn't have a contest, an opponent, so he can't lose, which is a good thing. So we'll have assembly again, and hopefully we'll have a state senator coming from the Republican Party. And we haven't had that since Marty Golden in this area. So if anyone is interested in being a poll watcher, you could get in contact with one of the candidates. I know that the RNC on a national level is going to be heavily involved in having poll watchers set up. Lawyers at the ready to combat any inappropriate circumstances that might come up to protect our candidates and our vote. I hope you'll consider doing that. Perhaps you want to be a poll worker. It isn't too late. Or an interpreter. But you have to speak, of course, both languages and have a good command of those. If anybody wants, you can talk to me later. I can get you started with that. Or if you know anybody, and like Ken just said, take those cards and try and register voters. Preferably Republicans.
Okay, question. You mentioned translator, poll site worker, and poll watcher. Which position is a paid position?
Everything but poll. Well, a poll watcher, I don't know if it could be paid. If it will, it would be by the candidate, the club, not by the BOE. Poll workers, inspectors, interpreters, accessibility clerks, those are paid positions from the Board of Elections.
Okay, so John he just talked about it. 選舉當日我們需要很多不同的人手的，我們需要去幫人投票的人，我們也需要翻譯員，翻譯員之外還有一個叫 poll watcher 的人。 poll watcher 是什麼呢？ 就是幫我們看著有沒有走私漏稅，專門在那裡搞搞陣，好像莊文儀那些人呢， 咁啊，拖啲人入去啊，跟住拱啲阿婆啊，跟住話俾你聽，喂，你投行盈盈啊，呢度冇得投啊，走啊嗰啲咧，可能大家都見過噶啦，上一年。咁啊 ，poll watcher 嘅用途係好緊要嘅，因為如果有啲咩問題 ，poll watcher 係可以即刻喺嗰度叫停正有問題嘅事情嘅。咁但係呢一個係一個 義工嘅 position 冇錢嘅，但係呢個之外，翻譯員同埋 poll worker 係有錢俾嘅，呢個選舉局係可以出糧嘅。 So thank you, John. Thank you for giving us a speech.
My pleasure.
So so beside poll site worker, we need volunteers to help the community to understand who is Trump. We need people to spread the word of Trump, and we need to introduce Trump completely into the Chinese community. 而我们需要把川普的笑死带到我们华人的社区，因为现在，比方说，在这个网上，在微信上面。 有一个混蛋叫林飞，不停的攻击我们的川普，我是完全不能允许的，因为这个是我们下一个总统的唯一的希望，我们不希望因为这些人乱把川普的消息放出来，然后把我们的总统搞垮。So let's have our next speaker.
Well, Ken, I just remembered something I wanted to include. Man.
Okay, one more thing.
I was asked by the BOE to send a couple of my poll workers for voter registration outreach. So in the 49th, that will take place at PS 197 or IS. Krista McCullough School on 65th Street and 12th Avenue. On September 28th, from 1 p.m. to 9 p.m., and October 10th, from 3 p.m. to 8 p.m. So there will be signs outside on the sidewalk directing the public in to the school if they want to register. So if you know anyone, if you've run out of applications, send them there September 28th or October 10th.
OK，9月28號同埋10月10號喺197學校嗰度會有為市民登記嘅活動，咁希望大家可以帶人過去，嗰個學校大概喺12大道56街。So let's us invite the next speakers. So can I have your question in here? Can I have Frank to give us a speech?
here on kind of short notice and didn't expect that I was going to be up here speaking. Like many of you, I'm a political refugee, and that's how I came to the United States when I was 10.
And the mic.
Is that working? Oh, okay, whatever.
I turned it off. Push the button.
No, I think it should be working anyway.
Either way, yeah, okay.
Like I said, I'm a political refugee, like I think everybody in this room, and most people here in this room. I grew up in what was a form of socialism in South America, which we've been practicing with it for ages. And we're seeing the same kind of thing that's happening in the United States. And one of the things that I have my beefs with the Republican Party is that we only tend to come out and work during election time and et cetera. But people don't understand that the left works 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year. While we're busy working and everything, doing all kinds of other things, but we need to, when we're not working, we need to be out there and be active. Because when you're coming into a battle against your enemy, if you don't have the soldiers in the field, you're not going to be able to win. And they always have outnumber us with troops, etc. So we've got to get more motivated, and we need to recruit more people to get engaged, not just during election time, but in the off season, like they are. We need to counter whatever it is that they do. There need to be people to show up and counter demonstrate. There needs to be people to show up and counter argue. Because if we don't do that, they play the long game, the long run. So as Lenin used to say, two steps forward, one step back. That was his tactic, and Stalin used to call them salami tactics, one slice at a time. They will initiate a program. If it's too radical, they step halfway back. But they still got half their program through, because we're under the delusion that they're pulling back, and they're not. And then they wait a little while, and while we're all asleep, busy with our own shit, they come out, and they push another two steps forward and another step back. It's a tactic that's as old as Marx and as old as the planet. And that's what we need to understand. As Javier Milei, who's now the president of Argentina, said, you can't give these people an inch, not even an inch. If they push forward, you have to push back. That's about the best advice that I can give everybody here, is if you don't push back, they win.
So let me gently, Frank, 他本身是一個政治的移民，他本身是一個社會主義國家過來，他正正是一個受害人，但是正如他所說， 每一次我們民主黨攻擊完我們，他就會休息一陣。等我們又開始覺得沒事發生，他們就會再推更加厲害的東西出來。好像我們現在社會裡面不停地有的CDOPS，亦都會有我們的難民問題。每當我們覺得好像有少少好日子過的時候，他就會推一推，直至到我們習慣了， 又會再拱出來，我們不可以停，我們不可以分寸地去讓他們半步，我們要每一刻都要出去打這一場仗的。所以希望大家，如果今天你覺得你可以幫主婦做一些事的，希望大家可以參加我們的義工行動。So next person, I'm going to invite William to be our next speaker. William! Are you going to say curse?
To you, I will.
Okay, can you translate yourself?
Yeah. No, you can translate for me.
Okay, I have difficulties to translate.
I can translate, but I don't want to do both of them.
I have difficulties. difficult to translate curse into Chinese, so.
Well, first of all, I wasn't planning on cursing. It's all he said, don't curse. I was like, what? So, let me first introduce myself. So I'm Will Chang. I was raised in Bensonhurst. So, as I was getting raised here, our mayor was Rudy Giuliani, and the governor was George Pataki. So it was under Republican leadership at the time. So everything was going smoothly. Everything was we don't see anything like crime rates were starting to go down. Because I was too young when Dinkins was mayor, and I was too young when Mario Cuomo was the governor at the time. So all I know is that when I was young, they said crime was really bad. Everything was really bad in the streets going on, but then everything started getting better and better. So then, when I became an adult, guess who became, Deb Bloomberg became mayor, so he kept the city great for the next 12 years until we got Mayor Tomlaso. Well, you can pronounce that. So we got Mayor Tomlaso running the city. Then we got, I forgot who was the Democratic, but we got Cuomo and two other idiots that became governor after Pataki, so I forgot who they were. But you guys know who it is, so. So things just went south.
Give me a pause here so that I can translate, because whenever you say idiot or some